All my friends are... All my friends are here! I couldn't be more excited. I'm bringing my town together today to shoot a big... I'm bringing my town together today to shoot this shot with my drone, and I got a lot of the people of the town involved. Thank you, Attica. All my friends came to visit me. I'm so excited. Thanks, Attica. Okay, I'd like everybody to go add Brandon Bryles on Snapchat. No, I'm just kidding. All right, if everybody can you go down to the light pole, the second light pole? All right, can all you guys wave again? Oh, it's this table. Here we go. Well, I'm supposed to be shooting footage with this drone up here, but I'm kind of blowing it off, to be honest. Okay, a few things. Attica, wow. The amount of love that has been shown to me is insane. Everywhere I go, this is nuts. Thank you guys. This has been one of the most fun videos I've ever made for HGTV. I hope that you guys win. If you don't, that's okay. Just the camaraderie alone of everybody coming together is insane. It's the coolest feeling. It feels so good to finally be a part of something that has everybody, you know, involved. And this is it. This is it. And if you don't win, that's okay. I hope that you do. But if you don't, just... let's keep this thing rolling, you know what I mean? I promised a lot of people that I wasn't going to leak this video. It's bad that I have to worry about, like, the only person that leaks my videos are me. But I'm going to do it. This is the video I've been working on. It's only part of it. The video should be up and finished, I'm hoping, tonight. But I just couldn't wait anymore to show you guys. Thank you so much for everyone that came and stood in the freezing cold to just to get one, like, 5-minute shot. I mean... Where to begin? Thank you. Here it is. So I can't leak the whole thing, but that's an idea of what you're going to be looking at, and the whole video should be up tonight. Really, from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys all that have helped out. It's been incredibly simple to make so many different things happen and overcome so many different adversities and obstacles. I couldn't have done it without you. Thank you.
Make sure to check the subscribe button right here and go check out another video right over here.